let's pick up where we left off. Still no idea what the hell I'm gonna do. It just leads down to that. Now we're getting somewhere. Was it necessary? No, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Where's Sidon? Oh. Ooh, I think I was paying attention. Function in the water. I can shoot it. I got it. What is in here? So I just had to insert myself there. I don't know if it's gonna work, but dragon again. Really? I'm gonna get this right. Here we go.
done, Link. Now you just need to open the remaining two.
So I can see? Damn. I guess. Right. Sidon.
One more, Link.
I don't know where you're diving to, but... going down. have a... I don't think I... I do! Music. Did I mention the music's beautiful? It wasn't until now I realized. They made us this way so I wouldn't wait. Could've made it wisdom this way so that wouldn't happen. And how is somebody supposed to? There must be something I'm missing. Has to be. I would. Why is it not getting grabbed now? No, here.
Look, the sludge dissolved. The domain is surely safe now. Huh? Not good.
He just ate that like it's all good. my shield? Hello? Oh, no gravity.
Be careful.
One job. Where are you? So I could do that. Jeez. They're not spawning anymore. imagine I'd like to. I hate how it doesn't go far. Come on, Zidane. My ass. What? Come on, come on, come on, come on. way longer than it should have.
Sidon, my cherished kin.
That voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Looking like
indeed,
a beast.
I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant.
She's not like Princess
Rudo. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King. His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found. My secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say. It concerns the imprisoning war and the destiny of our people. Though we Zora live long lives, this all happened in a time ancient even to us. The Kingdom of Hyrule was still in its infancy. A great evil. The Demon King appeared. He invaded Hyrule and sought to cut the new kingdom's time short. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, brought me and 5 other warriors together to oppose him. To fight the Demon King, Rauru entrusted us with secret stones. Treasured artifacts that amplify the power of those who carry them. As the Sage of Water, I bore a secret stone and fought alongside my fellow sages in battle. However, the Demon King's power was overwhelming. Even my strongest defenses could not stop his ferocious attacks. In the end, our leader realized it would not be possible to defeat the Demon King outright. He chose to end the battle by sealing the Demon King away, sacrificing himself in the process.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the 6 sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and the destiny of the Zora was made crystal clear.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that happens, A noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. We must help. Lend him your power. He will need the Zora's control over water.
The course of the Zora's future was clear. It would be our honor to aid in defeating the Demon King. I swear to you that, when the great evil returns, the Zora Sage of Water will awaken once more. The Zora people and their sage will fight alongside your swordsmen. That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe, thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
Even without the stone, you'd do it.
It's my destiny to fight by your side. I came here so that I could save Zora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help. I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this sacred stone. I am the Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power. Here, Link, your hand. Sidon, the Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow. With that ring, you will always have my power with you. We're partnered up again. Yes. All right, let's head back home.
Great. 2 down, 2 to go. No scenes with Ganon yet. I don't remember him being blue. But you know, it's been a long time since I've seen him anyway. The beautiful Zora Mountain. Zora Domain song. Zora Fountain. Why does he look like he have a whistle? Noticed for a while, but
Ah.
flip-floppy.
Hey.
I do want to take care of that before I go. After my arrows. Ten. Nah.
Oh.
Recarve mighty.
Oh.
That was all that. This again. No point in making it because it's just gonna break. Remember the last game, it just broke. And I'm most likely gonna fuse it anyway. I don't even think I have 3 diamonds. I think I use them. Yep. Immediately sold them. would've been perfect. See if I can get one to resist fire. Hopefully that'll be enough. I don't think there's anything I can mix. It'll help me resist. Eat. Other than what I have. I missed a little gravity already. Let's see, where can I teleport? And I'm gonna turn it off. So I can get more clothes. Thank you. thank you all for all the views and likes that you give me. Please continue to leave any likes, comments, any feedback, if there's anything you want to try and do different. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you like my videos. To reach 1,000 subscribers, so hey, subscribe, like, and comment. It's truly appreciated. Came so far with 62 subscribers. Oh, who I appreciate for doing so. Oh, water's gone. So many nothings here. Oh, that explains why my controller was vibrating like crazy. Yep. It's supposed to be a guardian here, and he did a bad job at stopping him. If I start slipping off this water. Oh, that's a lot. The only reason why I jumped off is because oh, of course, it just, instead of reaching for a new arm, it says it wants to box me in the face. You're joking! Kills me because it's falling over. Great. Of all ways. Tell me I at least have it. Good, gonna go and kill it. You know what? It's a good time to test this out. I pressed it. Okay. Really want to interrupt me now? You couldn't pick a better time to do it. Ruin my shot. Extra powerful. There's no point in me being here anymore. Let me get Just go and tell her.
Yes.
Who are they? Those are probably the two girls she was with.
Hi.
Hi. Oh.
I don't even think I have 10 of those. Oh, just one short. I'll probably come back with another day for those. Can't be bothered to look for those other two. They're probably around here. Okay. All right. Glad I gathered all those flesh from. The sludge was annoying. But I never figured out what this is. Look at that, something's in the center. All right, materials. Should do. Glad I came in here. What the? Going to prepare for liftoff. of curious as to what's under here. Maybe another shrine? There's a treasure chest. Hero. The tenth mountain would be a breeze. Oh, the Colosseum. I didn't say I wanted to go there. To make a decision. Oh, and the thing is gonna break. Okay. Look at that tower is. Thank you. was a good thing I did come here. Enemies are much stronger over here. Got a pins. What's tables over there too? Think I'll just make my I'll make my way over there. Perfect. Change of the outfit. Was 3. I'm not even gonna use the amber, honestly. 10 more. This guy again. What? Do I need to put a second one? Don't move it. Mm. His friend. Thinking about it now. Look at the base of a. They board my horse. Think about it. Where'd he go? Oh, the dragon's right there.
Oh.
hope so. Cake. Dragons are so amazing to watch. Oh, what the? Seeing how it is now, I kind of messed up.
Come on. Ooh.
I didn't realize how much those things helped.
Bruh.
Well, hold up. Do I have any sticks? Oh, I don't have any. Oh! Oh! What? Man. I like the idea of this, but the annoying part is just how long it can take. You're not gonna let me dodge. Where's that stupid stick? You flipped her out.
Hook, 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 hook.
Interesting. Heck is this? Okay, everyone, so I'm just gonna cut it short here. I was gonna record a bit longer, but you know what? There'll be plenty of things to do in the next episode. Oh? Yeah, plenty. So with that, again, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video. Subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. And not doing just Tears of the Kingdom, I plan on doing Gundam as well. Going back to it, rather. If you want to see any past videos, I have the cards that would display on the top of the top right corners of the video. Just so you can see all the matches I've played. And again, thank you for all that you've done for me. With likes and subscribes. And I hope to build the channel to a larger, you know, a larger channel, a bigger channel. Thank you all again.